It's time to stop sharing wacky links, long links, and links that don't provide any analytics. Good thing there's a system that's called PXL.to. It's a system that lets you add your own custom domain to share branded links. Plus, you get the added value of the analytics to take better decisions on your business. One of the good features about PXL.to is that it provides a serverless system. That means that it's almost impossible for links to go down. Plus, it's also served through CDN, so Content Delivery Network. That way, the links are going to redirect really quickly. So, let me show you what I'm talking about and what the deal is on my desktop. Okay, before we jump into the actual system, I want to show you a lifetime deal that's going on right now. It's only $39 for unlimited links. That's all you have to pay, and there's no month-to-month bills. Unlimited links, unlimited track clicks, 10 team members, 10 custom domains, and all that goes along with it. So one single price and you're good to go. Plus, you get the added guarantee for a 60-day money-back guarantee just in case you don't like it. So practically, you don't have anything to lose in case you don't like it. Okay, let's go jump over to the dashboard. What's up, everyone? My name is George and this is Saas Master. Well, this is PXL.to's dashboard and I'm gonna show you what it's all about. Like I mentioned before, we're able to create branded links from wacky links or long links, and we're gonna create nice looking links that are easy to share and easy to remember. Plus, we get the added value of the analytics that goes along with that. Now, in this case, I've added my custom domain, and I'll show you in a quick example. Right now, this is my domain, saasmaster.net. If you head on over there, there's a website, but I've created a DNS redirect to pxl.saasmaster.net, and now I'm using this for my branded links. You can create any subdomain that you like as long as you own that domain. So I can say something like links.saasmaster.net, short.saasmaster.net, etc. Whatever you want to use for your subdomain. So in this case, this is a nice looking link that if I head on over there, it's gonna take me to Google because that's the link that where I wanted to send. So this shortened link takes them to Google. Now I can grab a really wacky link from Google. I mean, I'll just search for, I don't know, dogs, I could say. For example, I'll go to this link right here and it's a really long link. That's something that I'm not going to remember. But what if I want to shorten it? Okay, I'll go into create a short link and I'll select the domain that I want to use for this one. And I have these options, but in this case, I'll use my branded domain because obviously I want to work with my branding. Plus it's something that I know I'm going to remember. And now I'm going to set the destination. So I can put my wacky link or long link right there and I can tag this to find it later on. And in this case, I'll just tag it demo because that's what I'm using it for. I can add pixels to this. That means that instead of sharing that wacky link and not getting any value for it, I can add a pixel to this. Pixels will help you for remarketing. So I don't know if you ever had the case where you're at Home Depot, right? You're watching that, you went to the Home Depot page and then you're on social media surfing around and you get an ad from Home Depot and you're saying, how the heck did they do that? Well, they're using pixels. And that way you can use these links to remarket, okay? So we can add pixels to this. I can add as many as I want. I can choose a preview for this. So that's a title and description. I can modify these titles and descriptions and I can modify the image for this. And I also have the option for UTM parameters in case I want to add them. So in this case, I am going to create a nice looking link. So it's my subdomain and I will say it's dogs. So I mean, that's super easy to remember. I'm gonna save this right now. There we go, it just created it. Here's my nice looking link and it's gonna go to this destination. So I'm gonna click on it and it's gonna take me to that website, boom. But I shared it with my branded domain link. I got the analytics and I got the pixels from the people who are clicking on it. So I get an added value to this, which makes it even better. Now you might be saying, you know what? Is it complicated to add a custom domain? Well, it's actually not. I mean, if you know how to get around with your DNS, your domain provider should provide you access to DNS. So for example, if I want to add a domain, I'll head on over to my domain section and this is what I'm going to do. This is the example of what you have to redirect it to. So if I am adding a subdomain, like I showed you in my case, I'll point it to CNAME. And if it's the main domain, so I'm not using a subdomain, I'll use the A record and I'll add this. Now, in my case, I'm using Cloudflare and all I have to do is, in this case, I've added CNAME. This is the subdomain, PXL, and this is where I have to point it to. So remember, the tutorial that told us what to do is this right here. So that's the domain. I just save it and I add it right here. So this is where I would add it, pxl.saasmaster.net SaaSmaster.net, and I'm good to go. I already added this, so I'm not gonna do it twice. But there you go, I have my custom domain. So super easy. Now, I added it because I'm using Cloudflare DNS, but if you're using Namecheap, Hostinger, whatever you're using for a DNS, just add it there to CNAME or the A record. Super easy. If I want to add tags to find it later on, I do so right here. If I want to add my pixels, I do so right here. So super easy. What platform is it? The pixel identifier and the pixel name so I can find it later on. Just in case, for example, if I'm adding a Facebook pixel for A business, B, C, D business, I just name them right here so I can find them later on, because depending on the link that I'm using, I'll add the correct pixel. And this is where I'm going to add them. And the overall analytics for the links, I'm able to view them right here. So we have the links from the past 30 minutes. I can view today, yesterday, last 30 days, and I'm gonna get, for example, 54 clicks, 44 visitors, the top links for performance, the source from the clicks right here, the locations, and the devices. So this information helps me take better decisions for my business, because if I'm knowing where they're clicking from, for example, the location, what type of devices, I mean, people, my particular customers are always on mobile, on desktop, so I should take more care of, for example, desktop if I know that users are mostly there, and just things that help you out take better decisions. So it's a super easy to use platform to create links and take advantage of the branded links, custom domain, and things that you can do that I really like a lot is that you can modify the links that you've created. What's a good example? I do YouTube videos, and in my YouTube videos, there's a link in the description, like there is in this case. But what happens if the deal changes from location or the deal is over? Well, I can change that link without having to change this one. So my nice looking link stays as it is, but I can change where the destination is gonna go to. So if I go into edit, I can change the destination to something else. So let's just say it doesn't go anywhere. It goes to the main page now. I go ahead and save it. And now instead of taking me to that dog page, it's gonna go to the main page of National Geographic in this case. Now, I didn't have to go to YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn to go individually to each one of those sites and change those links. Everything was done from here without having to go to those places. And the link stays the same. So my branded custom link stays the same. So there's a lot of advantages to this. And one of the cool things about it is that serverless option that they have, that it's almost impossible for this to go down because they are using Amazon's CloudFront. So a really great service that they are providing. Plus, there's a deal that's going on right now that's really attractive. But there you go, that is Pixel 2. If you guys wanna grab it, I will be providing that link in the description. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on my next videos.